Hello everyone, Mikey here. Just gonna do some Colosseum climb here. And I'm just gonna cut off the feed here, because there's no need for me to talk. I'll just kinda show you the current setups actually real quick before I start. Sorry, I got a cold. So this is setup one. And setup two. Those are the two setups I've been using. Just to debuff and buff me up as much as I can right now. I don't have double cast on either one. I didn't get double cast on him, so. But he'll have to do for now. Alright, well, if you stick around, I guess, just watch to see how far I can get. Alright, see ya. Lay down, Rusty. right here. This is an easier one right here. Pause it for a second, I'm gonna send a text. Alright, I'm back. So this one I can do. Go back to the setup. See how far we can get on this thing. Oh well, I'm gonna put a thing in my see if anybody will join my stream real quick. What the fuck is it? Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I don't know how far I can get with this though. Let's see. They should have changed my outfit so that that would proc more. I don't know why that guy did.
He take a lot more damage for some reason. Yeah, I gotta set that thing procs a lot more. I'm gonna need that eventually here. Is it Attack Boost 3 does not trigger very much without the costume change. I always forget to change my costume. See, like, never triggers. I don't need it for this one, but I will eventually need that to trigger more. I don't understand how some of these are so freaking easy and then some of them are so much harder. I guess it's just so you get stuck, I guess. So you eventually get stuck. I guess if they're all easy, it'd go on forever. I basically don't even need my Nova anymore in Kali. It doesn't really benefit me too much. I don't think any rounds I can really even use it in. I just kind of use it there just for the hell of it, but just to speed it up a little bit. But actually, I don't think it even speeds it up. I think it actually slows it down. So I think the Nova takes longer than an actual attack. I'll turn on my thing back on, I guess. Might as well. Gotta turn on some light in here, though. It's kinda dark in here. Alright. And I look like shit today, too, because I didn't literally do anything today. What's this one? Oh no, this is the one I couldn't get past with this one. That's right. I gotta skip past this one. The one of the they're too hard to hit. This one's a lot easier. That's right, I gotta skip past it. This is another one I'll probably get stuck on, this one too. Eventually I'll get stuck on it, probably. Because of those two guys. It's not just one, one, and one. But that group of two is going to screw me up. Still haven't changed my costume yet. I'll remember to do it next round, hopefully. See, I can easily beat those guys. So many bars. God, he takes so much HP off him. It's ridiculous. Nope, no pulls today. That banner is horrible. I'm not gonna pull for that. I don't have half of those high score challenge medals, but I don't give a shit. I'm not. There's no point. They're horrible medals. Yeah, this one was easy. I think I got a good group going now. Hoping in to at least the 600s, but we'll see.
the farthest I've ever made it in Kali, actually. Usually get stuck on something. Still haven't changed my costume yet. Oh well. I'm not getting stuck yet, so it's not a big deal. The only thing that would need my the costume anyway is this guy coming up. His doesn't trigger as much, see. Actually, I have enough mirrors to max him. I don't know if I should max him or not yet. I probably should, because I'm using one Kali. I really wish I had double attack on him. That'd be awesome. See, when it does trigger, though, it does a lot of fucking damage. I probably should put that costume on. I'll probably speed this up, too, a little bit. I haven't streamed in a while, like, live-streamed. Alright, I remembered to actually change my costume. I got down to 272. I don't think I'm gonna break the hundreds though. Not without double cast. Oops. Actually, I wonder if I could put critical hit on instead of raid boss. It's even giving me raid boss that thingamajig. I haven't looked at this costume in a while. Well, I just put the duck things on there, that's about it. Okay. Any of those have critical hit? I wasn't paying attention. Can't put a hat on. Critical hit. Okay, it's a bow tie, so I think that replaces that. Oh, okay, it does. Oh, shit. What did that take off? Oh, that's right, that was a skill on that one, wasn't it? Damn it. The wings give it to me. Alright, whatever. I'll just do that, whatever. Okay, I'm not gonna mess around with it too much. The 21 is pretty good, though. I just bought the Donald board because I missed that one. I didn't miss it. I don't think I had money, so I didn't buy it at the time. What am I doing? Alright. Okay, back at it. But next time I will pull, I probably will do a live stream of pulling. For some reason, it didn't actually save my first 20 pulls. I don't know why it didn't save. Let's just see how much more it'll trigger now. Already triggered once right there. Yeah, see, look at how much more damage it does. It'll help me climb a little bit higher. That procs more. I use Nova on him because I don't know why, but for some reason I don't do as much damage to him with my other metals. Yeah, look at that, it's already proccing so much more. Oh, that doesn't do as much damage. That's why. Beast and this new metal, oh my god. It helps me get so much farther in Kali. I haven't tried since I got, what's that one called again? That one, the last one, I forget. The Donald and Mickey and Goofy one. I don't know, it's good though. I use it for raid bossing too. Of course, it triggered on the one, but that's fine. I think I can still kill him. See, these are one I get stuck on too. I don't know how I can bypass these ones. Because I think these are the only ones I can kill out of the group of three of those ones that are hard. But I might be able to skip past that. I'll have to see once I get stuck. I guess we'll find out. That's weird streaming because it feels like you're talking to yourself. Oh, it's unable to capture. I always check the stream. I just want to check out to go on YouTube on mine. Other phone here. Just making sure it was actually working. Sometimes I know it's kind of glitchy. This one's easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Just getting over a freaking cold and it's freaking annoying. Me, my daughter, and my girlfriend all got sick. Ooh, I probably shouldn't have chanced that, but whatever. I'm getting laggy, I think. Seems like. It doesn't look like I'm getting laggy on the other end here. It's just my phone. It's an HTC. I would never recommend buying an HTC because they're crappy. I'm talking kind of light because my daughter's sleeping in the other room. Can't talk too loud. I'm trying to get a little bit closer so I can hear. It's just hard to talk really loud. So I do not want to wake her up because she gets cranky if she's woken up. Probably shut the door. Actually, the door's shut, so it should be fine. I'll talk a little bit louder. This round's a joke. I don't think I didn't even get to my last medal on this one yet. I need a freaking haircut, though. My hair's getting long. Dog's having a nightmare, I think. Thad, wake up. Alright, this is the one I couldn't. What's this one? Is this the one that attacks you first? I don't know, I don't think I've actually tried. I think that, yeah, that is the one that they attack you, isn't it? I'm just gonna pass those two. Why did I just kill this one first? I don't think I'll make top 100 though, because I don't have double cast on anything that gives strength, so. I think. Basically, top 100 this Kali month is going to be anyone with double cast strength, you know, 6 plus. I'm not pulling to get that. I'm kind of broke right now, so. Spent all the money I had on the other banner. I still kill these pretty easily, though. I'd probably get farther if I can not have to one-shot them. The problem is, it's taking a hit, or my second chance procking. I'll probably have to swap between the Illustrated Bella and Beast and Ikari, because I have second chance on her, so that 2 second chances on, then better chance of it proccing. Actually, I probably could just use, I could just use Nova on those other two guys. I won't need to use Nova on him, these guys for a while. That's a good idea, actually. I didn't think about that for this round. I could just Nova those two. Because I don't need Nova for those other two, I don't think, for a while. I don't know, I'll play it. We'll just see it as I get higher. I don't know how long I'm gonna, I'm probably gonna do this for another half an hour, and I probably won't get stuck. Maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Almost 500, so. Still can't believe I'm up to this round already, though. It does get boring, though, too. I have to do it in spurts, there's no way I could do this, like, all day. Even raiding, too, I could get so bored of it. Like, if the boss, like, changed throughout, you know, like, if you had, like, 6 different raid bosses, you could get to 99 easily. And you could switch between them, it would be kind of cool. Because just fighting one boss gets boring. This round's really easy, too. I'll never get stuck on this run, I don't think. So weird that it does so much more damage on different enemies. It must have higher defense on some of them. And none of my other metals have trait. I think he has sleep or something. Sleep resistance, but give a shit. The resistance to sleep and paralyze is just a useless trait. I don't know why they even put that in the game. It's beyond me, but whatever. What other ones could you even do? Yeah, because I don't think I can do... I think I get stuck on one of the enemies in this one. Oops, wrong one. I guess we'll just see how far we get. It'd be kind of cool if we can get all the way up to 999, or go to maybe tier 12 now. Kind of cool, but there's no way I can get up that high. We'll see. Actually, no, I won't. Well, unless I get double cast strength somehow. I'm already getting bored. It's just the same thing over and over again, though. Wish there was more, like... But then, I don't know how many different stages there are, what, 10? Should be like 50 different stages, would be kind of cool. There's no way. It's boring. Or if they would just, like, skip you to, like, at least tier 11, like, right away. Because I'm like, come on. Over months and months, just, like, you get to... You should just get that automatically. So you don't have to deal with those runs, but whatever. Let's see, that's getting very close to not killing him. I might get stuck on this round. This round might be the round that that fucks me over. Or put attack boost 3 on Beast, but just don't like, I hate wasting skills, you know, if I don't have to. Because I use him for raiding too, so I don't want to take it off. I mean, it'll hit harder, but is it really worth it? Eh, I don't think so. I'd rather use that other skill on another person. I don't even remember what the rewards were for this month. Yeah, it's not even... I don't know. SP gauge 2 now, it's kind of useless now. Still kind of a cool medal to get, I guess. What do you have to get to the top 10 now? Look at that, Jesus. He's already passed me in tier 12. That's funny. Alright, whatever. I'm not getting that high, so... I'll probably just do this for another 15 minutes or something. It's getting boring. And if I just do raiding for a little bit before raid hour. It's staying cold, I'm telling you. It's weird. I don't know why it does that. Camera on this phone sucks though. Another reason don't buy an HTC. The phones are horrible. I don't like them. I think it's almost time for me for a new phone. Metal does hit pretty hard though. I'm gonna turn the thing off because I don't want it on anymore. But I think you can still hear me though. There's no point of really it not really doing anything, so it's kind of pointless. Is this one I couldn't beat? Why can't I remember this one now? Is this the one I couldn't beat? Yeah, that was. Okay. Hey, I made it to 500 finally. It's the farthest I've gone. I've been stuck at like around 4 something before. I couldn't make it past like 4. I think 450 something was the highest I've gotten before this one. I don't know, this one seems like a little bit harder to me at least. Oh, I was gonna use Nova. I was gonna try Nova on that run, but maybe. Don't need Nova on him. He's only got 9 bars, that's like nothing. I know the other one's got a shit ton of bars too, but I think I can take him out. I don't know.
can throw Nova, but he'll eventually be able not be able to be taken out with Nova though. So yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it just seems like yeah, I don't need Nova on him. Probably for another like 100 rounds. Not 100 rounds, but probably like 50 rounds. I could probably take him out without Nova. I just don't know if those other two be taken out with one hit apiece. But we'll see. And I have to use Olympia because that's the only thing I really leveled up so far. Because I missed out on some gem weeks, so lost out on some gems, so I didn't rank very good either, I don't think. I don't remember. Like when the gem weeks first started coming out, I didn't rank very well. I think I ranked, I don't know, below 100, I know that. At the time, I wasn't, like, raiding hardcore. We'll see next week what we get. Probably should have used Nova, it would have been a bit faster attack, but whatever. The red looks so ugly though. Stream soon so I can go make food because I'm hungry. I don't know why I attacked him first because whatever. Doesn't really matter, I guess. That's getting so close. I'm not going to kill one of these eventually. Seems like this one's a lot easier. Maybe because that one does so much more damage. Yeah, that one's gonna be hard to get past. I'm gonna have to change something. I might have to switch out for Ansem for the minus 2D. I didn't get double attack on him either yet.
I'm just gonna finish this with this one right here, and then I'll probably do some more tomorrow. Actually, I probably won't do any until next week. Because they have the weekend boss and shit, and I gotta start writing some more to you. If I had this at 35, I'd probably, it's only 33 right now, if I had it all the way max, it'd probably be good. Because I used gems on stupid ones before, I found out how good other keyblades were. I got my treasure trove up to like 29, I think I got all of them up to 29. Before I started realizing I need to level up just one at a time. Whoops. YOLO, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Kinda fucked myself. Actually, let's see if I can unlock. Let's see what I'm at. I'm almost broken the 200s for now. And we'll just stay there for now until next week. See where we end up. Let's see if we can finish off one of these boards here. Ooh, we finished one off. Whatever, I don't really care. They're useless. I don't need experience medals. Alright, well, I'm gonna just cut the stream for now. I'll probably stream some more next week. Maybe this weekend on the weekend rating or something. Peace out.